Hi guys, Cliff Olson, Doctor of Audiology and founder of Applied Hearing Solutions in Phoenix, Arizona. And in this video, I'm giving you my top 11 picks for the best hearing aid features in 2022. Coming up. Over the past few years, I feel like hearing aid manufacturers have placed an increased emphasis on making really cool features inside of their hearing aids. Not only have these features increased the performance of their devices, but it has even made their devices, dare I say, even fun to use. In light of this, I wanted to share what I feel are the 11 best hearing aid features in 2022. Number 10 is my favorite, but before I get into my 11 favorite, if you could do me a huge favor and click the like button, it really helps out my channel because it gets these videos in front of a broader audience. And while you're at it, if you have not yet hit that subscribe button with notification bell, then you're missing out because I release multiple new videos every single week, and unless you're subscribed to the channel with notifications turned on, you're never gonna know about them. That being said, I really appreciate it. Now let's go ahead and get into a few things you need to be aware of before I reveal my list. First, this video is focused on the best hearing aid features of 2022, so if you're looking for my best hearing aids videos of 2022, you need to check those out on my channel as well, and I will have those videos linked down in the description. Second, you will not experience all the benefits of these features unless you've had your hearing aids fit and programmed by a hearing care professional who follows best practices. Now, if you do not know what best practices are, then I highly recommend that you also check out my video talking about best practices that I will link down in the description. If you want to find one of the few hearing care professionals who actually follows comprehensive best practices in your area, go to my website, drcliffaud.com, to search for a best practice pro member near you. Third, there are countless hearing aid features that did not make this list, so I recommend that you do additional research when you're done watching this video and seek the counsel of a hearing care professional to make sure that you find the best hearing aid for you. Fourth, I did not rank order these different features because what feature might be best for someone else might not be the best feature for you. Fifth, pretty much every single one of the features that I talk about in this video have their own dedicated video that you can find on my channel. So if you want to learn more about any one of these features, make sure you check out those videos as well. And sixth, just like all of the other hearing aid review videos on my channel, this video is not sponsored. It is just a short list of what I find to be the best hearing aid features of 2022. With all that said, let's go ahead and get into feature number one, which is the ActiveVent receiver from Phonak. In 2021, Phonak did something that I thought was impossible. They created a receiver that could automatically change between an open vent and a closed vent. Why is this feature so amazing? Because in some cases, it's actually better to have open venting with your hearing aid, and then in other cases, it's better to have closed venting. For instance, if you have good low frequency hearing like the vast majority of hearing aid users, you want to let those low frequencies come into your ear canal unaffected so you can hear them just like you hear them right now, and then have the mid and high frequencies amplified through the hearing aids so they combine together inside of your ear canal. However, having a large open vent to allow this will prevent you from perceiving low frequency bass tones when you're streaming music in through your hearing aids. This will ultimately make music sound really flat. But not only that, if you go into a background noise situation, that background noise can enter your ear canal naturally, which can distract you from being able to understand the speech of the person you're trying to hear. With the ActiveVent receiver, you get the best of both worlds because that vent remains open when you're in a normal listening situation, and then when you start to stream music or you enter into a noisy environment, that vent will snap shut, preserving your low frequency bass tones with music and preventing that background noise from distracting you from the person you want to hear. And yes, this vent can open and close automatically so you don't have to worry about it. As long as you have a rechargeable version of the Phonak Audéo Paradise or Audéo Life hearing aid, you can have the ActiveVent receiver with a custom titanium ear mold. Feature number two on my list of best hearing aid features of 2022 is the M&RIE receiver from ReSound. M&RIE stands for Microphone and Receiver in Ear, and ReSound is the first hearing aid manufacturer to figure out how to put a microphone on the back of a receiver inside of your ear canal. Why is this feature so amazing? because it preserves your natural pinna effect. What is the pinna effect? Well, I'm glad you asked, because the pinna effect is the effect that your outer ear has on sound as it enters into your ear canal. It can help you do things like better localize which direction sound is coming from, and it also changes the quality of the sounds that you hear. The problem with most receiver and canal hearing aids is that the microphones are actually oriented behind your ears, which eliminates your natural pinna effect. Now, these hearing aid manufacturers have created these artificial pinna effects that they program into the hearing aids, but it's just not as good as actually having your natural pinna effect in use, and this is made possible by ReSound putting a microphone on the back of their receiver inside of your ear canal. This M&RIE receiver enhances the performance of the ReSound One hearing aid, and you can use this receiver as long as your hearing loss is within the fitting range. Feature number 3 on this year's list of best hearing aid features of 2022 is a completely in-the-canal removal string that doubles as a Bluetooth antenna from Starkey. Starkey's Evolv AI Wireless CIC hearing aid is the first hearing aid to turn its removal string into a Bluetooth antenna to allow wireless streaming into your CIC hearing aids. This feature makes so much sense that I'm blown away that no one thought of this feature years ago. You see, the biggest limitation of having a really small hearing aid inside of your ear canals is that you cannot fit a Bluetooth antenna inside of it, so it just makes sense to make that an external antenna. While this antenna slash removal string actually does stick out of your ears quite a ways, it actually does do a good job of streaming audio from a Bluetooth device into your hearing aids, and sometimes you can actually tuck those antennas back inside of the concha bowl of your ears. Nevertheless, getting Bluetooth capability with a completely in-the-canal hearing aid that is this small definitely makes this feature one of the best features of 2022. Feature number 4 on this year's list of best hearing aid features is the ability to be actively connected to two Bluetooth devices at the exact same time, like you can do with the Phonak and Unitron hearing aids. If there is one thing that annoys the heck out of Bluetooth hearing aid users, it's having to determine which Bluetooth device they want to be actively connected to at any given moment to stream audio into their hearing aids. However, the Phonak Audio Paradise and the Unitron Blue hearing aids not only let you pair to up to 8 different Bluetooth devices, they also let you be actively connected to 2 at the exact same time. That means that you could be streaming the audio from your favorite movie on your tablet, and then if you get a phone call coming in, you can actually answer that phone call without having to go and turning off the Bluetooth on your tablet, turning on the Bluetooth on your phone, and then switching it back to Bluetooth streaming. The convenience factor of this feature alone has saved a ton of time for Phonak and Unitron hearing aid users who constantly want to be jumping back and forth between multiple devices. Feature number 5 on this year's list is rechargeability of custom in-the-ear hearing aids like you get from Starkey and Signia. Rechargeability has taken the hearing aid industry by storm. A couple years ago, inside of my clinic, rechargeable hearing aids accounted for about 10% of hearing devices that I dispensed. Now, it's about 90% of the hearing aids that I dispense. This increased demand for rechargeable hearing aids has a lot to do with individuals with poor finger dexterity and individuals who just do not want to change batteries anymore. And thanks to Starkey and Signia, individuals who want a rechargeable hearing aid can now have that rechargeability with an in-the-ear device. Starkey's new Evolv AI line of hearing aids now has a half-shell or full-shell lithium rechargeable hearing aid that uses charging contacts, and if you go with the Signia Insio Charge & Go, you get a lithium rechargeable battery that uses inductive charging. So if rechargeability is a priority for you, you are no longer being forced to get a receiver in canal or BTE hearing aid anymore. Feature number 6 on the best hearing aid features of 2022 is Edge Mode by Starkey. The Edge Mode feature inside of Starkey's Livio Edge AI and Evolv AI hearing aids uses a form of artificial intelligence-based analysis that allows your hearing aids to optimize noise management and speech audibility in challenging environments. You can activate Edge Mode by either going through the Starkey Thrive app or by simply tapping your designated hearing aid. And here's an example of what happens when you do.
He's gone. No, not a flag. Come on, ref. Are you kidding me?
Of course, hearing better in background noise is consistently ranked as the number one thing that hearing aid users are looking for, so any feature that allows you to do this definitely deserves a place on the best feature list. That being said, feature number 7 on the best hearing aid features of 2022 is Deep Learning by Oticon. In late 2020, Oticon released their new More hearing aid that uses deep learning to better distinguish between speech and background noise. To do this, Oticon had to develop a deep neural network and then train that deep neural network with over 12 million sound samples. By doing this, Oticon was able to let the deep neural network determine the different characteristics of sound instead of having to rely on the limited ability of engineers to manually create algorithms to do this task. The result was a hearing aid that can help you hear better in background noise because it basically trained itself using deep learning on which characteristics make speech speech and which characteristics make noise noise. And like I said, any feature that can help you hear better in background noise definitely deserves a spot on this list. Feature number 8 is the 100% invisibility that you get with the Phonak Lyric Extended Wear Hearing Aid. Despite the fact that more and more people just don't give a crap if you can see their hearing aids anymore, it's still really nice to have an invisible option if you prefer. What makes the Lyric hearing aid so unique? Well, it's basically the only extended wear hearing aid that is professionally placed deep inside of your ear canal and stays there for 2 months at a time. They are typically so comfortable that the only way that you know that you're wearing it is that you can actually hear better when they're in your ears. And I'm actually wearing one right now, and you cannot see it in there no matter how hard you look. And the best thing is, you get 24/7 hearing. You literally wear this hearing aid while you're sleeping, while you're showering, while you're exercising. You basically never have to take it out. Now, they are not Bluetooth compatible, but you can simply use any other Bluetooth device that you want because they fit so deeply inside of your ear canal. Now don't worry, if you really need to remove it, you can. You get a special tool for you to remove it if you're gonna do something like skydiving, scuba diving, or getting an MRI. But otherwise, you get this hearing aid placed inside of your ear and you just don't have to worry about it anymore. That being said, the only thing you really have to do is just live your life and then go back in to see your hearing care professional every 2 months to give them a few minutes to remove the old ones and put in brand new ones. Feature number 9 on the best hearing aid features of 2022 is Own Voice Processing, otherwise known as OVP, from Signia. Now, this OVP feature has been inside of Signia hearing aids for a number of years now, but it is a great feature for those of you who hate the sound of your own voice when you're wearing your hearing aids. You actually train this feature to recognize the sound of your own voice during your professional fitting. So sorry, if you buy these hearing aids online, you're not going to get the benefit of this feature. After training the software to recognize your own voice, the hearing aids will reduce the amount of amplification given to your voice without reducing the amplification coming from other people's voices. It is crazy to think that a hearing aid could be smart enough to pull this off, but it actually works and works pretty well. Feature number 10, which is really my favorite feature, is the tap control feature from Phonak, Unitron, and Starkey. Tap control gives you the ability to control other features by simply tapping your hearing aid instead of having to search for a push button or opening up your smartphone. With the Phonak Audeo Paradise and the Audeo Life rechargeable hearing aids, as well as the Unitron Blue rechargeable hearing aids, a double tap of your hearing aid can activate certain features like answering phone calls or hanging up on a phone call once you're done talking. You can pause and start streaming, and you can activate your voice assistant. With the Starkey Evolv AI wireless hearing aids, you can use a tap to pause and start streaming, activate your Thrive Assistant, and activate Edge Mode. All of them allow you to adjust the sensitivity of the tap control, so if you want that tap control to be really gentle, or if you want that tap control to be really firm so you don't accidentally activate it, you can set that up inside of your smartphone app, or have your hearing care professional set it up for you. The reason I like this feature so much is that it makes the activation of certain features a lot easier with your hearing aids, and truth be told, this is my mom's favorite feature in her hearing aids, so I really have to put it on the list. And the 11th and final hearing aid feature to make the list of best hearing aid features in 2022 is increased water resistance by Phonak. Phonak's Audeo Paradise hearing aids already had an IP68 rating for water resistance, which is as high of a rating as you can possibly get for an electronic device. But they blew this out of the water, pun intended, with the Audeo Life hearing aids. While the Audeo Life hearing aids use the exact same platform as the Audeo Paradise hearing aids, Phonak really beefed up the water resistance of this device. They did this by adding pinless receiver ports and a Gore-Tex lining over the microphones, sealing all of the hearing aid seams with silicone, adding a waterproof Parylene coating over the internal circuitry, removing the charging contacts and using inductive charging instead of contact charging, and using a more robust hearing aid housing that was tested beyond the standard IP68 rating criteria. So even though the Audéo Life hearing aid still has the exact same IP68 rating, this is by far the most water-resistant hearing aid that I've ever tested. This means that you can safely wear this hearing aid while you're exercising and sweating all over these devices, as well as going outside in the rain. You can also have peace of mind with this hearing aid if you accidentally jump in the shower or jump in the pool. Now yes, you can still kill the receivers with these devices, but receivers can be replaced easily through your hearing aid warranty. All right, there you go. Those are all of my favorite hearing aid features of 2022. And like I said before, there are a ton of other cool features out there that did not make this list. So make sure that you do your due diligence when you're looking for the perfect set of hearing aids for you. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, please share it. And if you want to see other videos just like this one, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to check out my website, drcliffaud.com.